Ilya's chief inspector spent a year investigating and rewriting some of the rules for secondary education.
The basic philosophy is to do what teachers and parents want to increase the achievement of our children, but not just in the conventional academic exam-related sense. That's important, but also to increase their achievement in practical and applied and social aspects.
The most far-reaching changes will be in the fourth and fifth forms. A building block approach to O-levels and CSE exams will replace what's described as a vague two-year journey seeking nebulous and distant goals. Instead, clearly defined 6 to 8 week learning units with credits to act as markers on the way, markers for pupils, parents and employers.
Employers are beginning to realise that the successful employee can sometimes not be detected only by the exam results they've got, but also by the way they've got leadership qualities, stickability, the ability to get up when you've been knocked down. We hope to be able to give employers, by means of profiles, a far better idea of the capability of the children coming out of schools.
For example, qualities emerge in a group discussion on Fleet Street's VE Day coverage that would be hidden in a formal test of learning.
They make the war into something really glamorous, yeah. And something like you think, oh God, I'd almost wish I'd been a part of it. It's all romanticised and everything.
The new credits won't replace formal examinations, but will give school leavers who don't sit them a record of what they've achieved. Employers will still demand concrete, objective assessments, but the headmistress of Parliament Hill Girls' School expects to produce better employees.
Our emphasis on students learning through groups, on understanding themselves and assessing themselves, and being able to define goals for themselves, must mean that in their working life they're much more independent and thinking workers, yes.
The Hargreaves report isn't revolutionary to the first schools to implement it. Its recommendations will spread across the capital. They are being copied by other education authorities. David Bellin, Thames News.